To import context directly to Xero, you can use one of the templates that I prepared for you, which has by each column which information you need to add. So you'll never make a mistake and it will make the import process really simple.